Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn off predictive text on an Android phone or tablet. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn off predictive text in Android, first open the main settings page and find the settings option called General Management or similar. Within here, find an option similar to keyboard settings. On Samsung phones, this is called Samsung Keyboard Settings. On this page, you can turn off predictive text with the toggle switch. If for some reason you can't find the predictive text option in the settings, you can always just search for predictive text on the homepage of the settings. And so that is how to turn off predictive text on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.